receiving the prize from a sitting judge. I'm sure the prize today you have received is not any blessing given by anyone. It is a fruit earned by all of you. Let me be honest. When I stand in front of children and their parents, I must be candid and encourage you in a different way. When I was of your age, I can confess, keeping a curtain in front of me as we do in a church, I have not received any award for my academics at all. The reason being, I was more active in co-curricular activities and sports. When I see all of you and the marks you have scored, I felt really happy, and immediately I consented to be part of this function and give awards and prizes to the wards of our family members. Your parents are our family members. When you make accomplishments and achievements like this, as system, we will all be very proud to recognize and encourage you to the best of our ability. This is an evening hour. Long lectures ought to be avoided. My belief is, present day children, they are more active, they have clarity, they know what the purpose is, they know how to work for it. I would like to just share a small tidbit with all of you. If it works, just try what difference it makes in the lives of all of you. Just introspect and find out what made you to get this prize and what do you want to become in life and how do you reach that goal. If you have clarity about it, your body and five elements in the nature will certainly help you to accomplish your dreams. This is the age to dream. Not only dream dreams, but realize your dreams. Once again, by wishing you all all the best and expressing my congratulations, I conclude my speech. I thank the trust for giving me this opportunity to give prizes to the students. One sentence at the end of it. Your parents have several ideas, several dreams about all of you. Now it is your responsibility to fulfill those dreams. The lady to whom I have given the first prize, his son, what is your son's name? First boy. Had he come, I wanted to ask him one question. Why you have given up 0.67 marks, what was the reason? Because he scored only 99.33. I would have asked him, what made you give up 0.67? Next time work hard, make it 100 out of 100. Like that, whatever is the gap in your marks now, make it full, all of you, make it 100 by 100. Very all the best, thank you.